think was that the I'm white. Early 70s, he said, Leonard Cohen is a boring old drone and should go the fuck back to Canada where he belongs. I was doubly hurt by that, for one thing. Well, did he mean to suggest that Canada is the place where boring old drones go? How about Joni Mitchell, Neil Young, and Gordy Lightfoot? Well, a lot of wine has passed under the bridge since then. We are indeed privileged to be able to gather in places like this, on occasions like this, when so much of the world is plunged in chaos and suffering. So those of us who can, ring the bells that still can ring. That's how the light gets in.